Hello guys, how are you doing? Today I am bringing a new reaction. I know I have been away with the reactions, but Perrie Edwards apparently decided to pull a JoJo Siwa and release a song, saying that it was her own song, but apparently the song has been released in the past and it is a cover adapt for her. I haven't heard the original, so I don't know how different it is. If it's the same situation as JoJo Siwa, literally it is the same song, just slightly changed, but we are about to react because I love Perrie's voice and I'm curious to listen to the song and watch the music video, so that's what we are going to do right now. Okay, Perrie, do not disappoint me, please. Her voice. A little space between us, hey. And she looks amazing. Something first. I don't know. Maybe something like you go your way. This would have been a good summer song. No, it's coming a little bit too late. And try to speak, but all that comes out is a little joke about me. Right then I know we'll be laughing when we look back in 5 years' time. You go your way, I'll go. All right, I need something more vocally. I need something more. Give me more. Dance break. Go on and get over me. I find it hard to say. Okay. Did you hear it on the background? Go ahead and get over me. Okay, now she needs to give me something. Come on. Maybe not. So we have a dance break, so we now have a second vibe, because this is not the bridge, or it's a second bridge. She's looking fabulous. Vocals. Gorgeous. Why is she doing all of this in the back vocals, where she could be giving like main vocals so much better? Ugh. It's missing something, you know? I think... Oh. Go ahead and get off of me. Okay. See? She have this voice. Why is she not using this more? I think that's what's missing for me in the songs that she's been releasing. It's vocals. Listen to that. Come on, let's go back. Listen to this.
What?
Why? Why are they not doing this more? We're gonna finish this reaction here and let's talk about it. Listen, I'm not mad. I think it's a fun song. I think it was more of a summer song and it's coming a little bit late. I don't mind about the fact that it's a song that was released already in the past and it was not really out there. It was just released and it didn't charted and it was sold again. I don't mind about all that shenanigan behind the scenes in the music industry. That's a problem for them to solve. When it comes to her releases and when it comes to her singles, I just feel that they are trying so hard to focus on trying like to build her individuality because she came from Little Mix and trying to build like her own persona and her own like style. They are not focusing enough on her voice and like she have the pipes, she can sing, and like in all the songs it is missing that. It looks like let's like brand her like a pop girly. She is a she is way more than a pop girly, and I think they are selling her very, very low because she does have the pipes and I think she should be showing them off in her singles, in her music, because that's what I was expecting from her. But that's me personally. Let me know in the comments down below, what did you think about this song? Let me know as well if you knew about the drama behind the scenes, because I've just heard a little snippets here and there. I really like it, especially these last vocals. Oh, so good. Please, Perrie, if you or someone in there are listening to this, give us more vocals. You have them. We know. You know. We need them. That's what we want from you. Your vocals. Because you can get them. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget. Leave a like. Subscribe to the channel. Go to all my socials. Follow me. Links will be down below. And let me know if you want more reactions. Because I don't know. Who finished their video saying, I don't know. I don't know. Well, maybe from now on it's me.